Whitechapel. The next station is Goldhawk Road. This is a Hammersmith and City Line train to Whitechapel. The next station is Wood Lane. station is Wood Lane, exit for Westfield, London.
Yeah, nothing, no, yeah, meet them in, yeah, that's good. Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
This is Westbourne Park. This is a Hammersmith and City Line train to Whitechapel. The next station is Royal Oak. To Whitechapel. The next station is Paddington. Is Paddington. Change for TfL Rail and National Rail Services.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Thank you.
Southern District Line services via High Street, Kensington.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Change for the Bakerloo, Jubilee and Metropolitan Line.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform. Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
This is Great Portland Street. This is a Hammersmith and City Line train to Whitechapel. The next station is Euston Square. This is Euston Square. This is a Hammersmith and City Line train to Whitechapel. The next station is King's Cross St. Pancras.
Thank you.
train and the platform.
This is Farringdon. This is the Hammersmith and City Line train to Whitechapel. The next station is Barbican.
Services. Mind the gap between
the train and the platform. Did you say the ball?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Y Just a reminder that this train is terminating in 2 stops time due to planned engineering work. If you want to go to Barking, change here for C2C services, which will take you directly there. Or if not, if you're travelling to a station before Barking, you can get replacement buses from Whitechapel.
Once again, this train terminates here. There are replacement bus services.
from this station. There's no service from Whitechapel to Barking all weekend due to planned engineering work.
This way.
Customer information service update.